Pioneer Center Arvydas Sabonis of the Portland Trailblazers.
What a pass by Sabonis.
Here's center Jahide Watt of the Washington Wizards.
Strictly 3-on-2 to Jahide.
Sharif Abdur-Rahim of the Vancouver Grizzlies.
Man, how strong a move was that?
It's Antoine Walker of the Boston Celtics.
Antoine,
oh, yeah!
Comes to us from Philadelphia 76ers guard Allen Iverson.
Iverson shakes away from Johnson and gets two. Magically done by Allen.
We're having fun out here tonight.
It's superstar Vince Carter of the Toronto Raptors. Orlando Magic rookie swingman Corey McGetty.
Oh, what a block by McGetty.
Look at McGetty. Oh, my, what great new hops. I mean, did he take the elevator shaft?
Number three, it's the Seattle Sonics guard Brent Barry.
Oh, what a shot. The first play with a right hand to the left side by Barry. He's a highlight film all of his own.
Here's Barry's Sonics teammates, Gary Payton and Reuben Patterson. Once again, here's Reuben Patterson.
Oh, my goodness.
Reuben Patterson jams the ball and Scott Williams.
And here's the Sixers, Larry Hughes.
The key for Hughes around Miller. Yeah. What a play by Larry Hughes.
Yeah. Here's Kerry Kittles of the New Jersey Nets.
Wow, this is right. Oh, my goodness. Kerry Kittles, 6'5" against Keith Cross, almost 7.
It's Toronto's Tracy McGrady and Vince Carter.
Vince Carter to McGrady.
Oh, no! Oh, that was a beautiful pass by Tracy McGrady. You can see that.
Here's Kevin Garnett of the Minnesota Timberwolves.
Oh, Kevin Garnett.
The Grizzlies, Michael Dickerson.
Taking it through the hoop, stop, shoot.
Bogues of the Raptors.
4 seconds left. Muggsy Bogues spears. Oh, trying to take it right to the goal. Oh,
oh, man, what a move by Muggsy. I have nothing to say.
Here's the Sonics, Chuck Persa.
Back to Chuck for the winner.
Oh, Chucky. He's got it, Chucky, baby. The Rifleman is riding into the sunset with a win.
Toronto's Doug Christie and Vince Carter.
Lakers up 24-17. Kobe looking good. Kobe again. Great shot tonight. Second half. Kobe driving, finding Shaq. And a foul. No look. Nice save by Kobe. Shaq puts it down. All Lakers in this one. It's in 22 minutes. Kobe 24 points and 9 assists. Lakers win it 128-94 and a kiss.
Releasing. And we told you in that first quarter, he's out quick. Lakers have run off 9 points.
Ostertag, you spelled out with a K-U. Still in the first loose ball, Kobe. Filthy at the rim. Second quarter, Lakers by 6. Robert Horry, he's sharing with Kobe, and Kobe's finishing. It's so much fun that they got together again. Alley-oop. Kobe, 20 by 9, 25 seconds left. Karl Malone drives, but Kobe blocks him in the
line. Up 18, Rabracha, sweet pass to Ben Wallace. Dunk me hard. Third quarter, Pistons up 16, Stackhouse, monster yo. Down for the Pistons. Michael Curry, gonna throw down hard. Pistons up 76. Moments later, Ben Wallace takes the feed from Cliffy Jamboni.
At the end of this game, Rasheed said, not us. Pass from Scottie Pippen, and he's got the jam. Then Sheed, who can do so many things with the three, bottoms up. Still, Dale Davis is going to miss, but that's okay because Rasheed plays on his team, and he can dunk. Still the first. Sheed working Karl Malone. Hits the J. 21 in the first. Third, Derek Anderson. Going to steal it from Stockton. Beautiful spin. Hits the B button. Blazers by 12. Still third. Pippen to Bonzi for the reverse alley-oop. The alley-oop does Rasheed. Third time the charm. This time he's going to dunk it. Rasheed, the Blazers up 11 seconds left. Anderson to the hoop with a big dunk of authority.
Dishing. He's finding Tracy McGrady in particular. And Hassel. Watch him through the Wizards to KG. Smush Parker up top. Kobe Bryant left his man. Steve Nash, MVP times. 2 assists, 13. Jermaine O'Neal. All over. He was. Oh, the hammer on the breakaway. Vince Carter, pretty good when he gets into the paint and takes flight. That's high and mighty. And Amari Stoudemire rising and shining over the Hawks. Worth the second look. He had 40.
Jason Kidd, has space, and he makes Stephon Marbury taking it up court. Here comes the buzzer. Here comes his three. Pacers Raptors, Marquise Daniels. Call him Marquise Weaver because he's weaving through the deep. It's Rudy Gay.
Miller and Rudy Gay. Wimbo! Holy cow! Miller to Rudy Gay.
It's Lakers, it's Kobe Bryant time.
Kobe with Bo. It'll be smush.
Sean Marion on the scene.
Save it. Stolen away by Nash up ahead. On the run out, Sean Marion. Out of their time. Elevates and detonates.
Ooh. Jamal Tinsley.
Oh, how about that pass? Now, that is a terrific pass. He passed it between the legs of the defender.
Josh Smith showing us how it's done.
Behind the back to Sheldon Williams. Grizzlies in possession. Rudy with a breakaway. Look out below. Oh, baby.
How about this? You think he's not an athlete? Gee whiz, that's good stuff.
Darrell Armstrong gets distance on this shot.
As Armstrong will throw it up. And
oh, he made it. He made it.
Darrell Armstrong.
He made that.
And Armstrong can't shoot.
As Paul Pierce watched the patience as he dribbles up the floor. Pump fakes, draws contact, and then, oh, by the way, hits the three at the Jose Calderon against the Raptors. See, makes the nice, nifty pass to Chris Bosh. Number 7, Warriors and Clippers, Elton Brand with the huge rejection on Monte Ellis, making his high school coach Lou Panzanero's Rodney Carney taken off and showing his explosiveness. Sean Livingston.
Some layups. They were a lot easier than that.
Oh, what a dish. What a feed.
The Red Hot Mavs, Devin Harris on the run.
Near the rebound, Mavericks running. Oh, look at Harris. Nice.
Bowen showing he can get up.
Watson back. Oh, and Bowen on the trail.
Oh. I can't believe what I just saw.
Hey, back to Dallas, AI to Carmelo.
The Nuggets will not hold for the last shot here as Anthony will soar and score with a vicious dunk.
It's for number 1, Mr. Devin Harris.
Stackhouse finds him.
Stephon Marbury drives baseline, hangs right over Jason Kidd and Amari.
Josh again.
And right there, it's Grant Hill going back old school.
Grant Hill. Oh, he made it! What a shot by Grant Hill, and he's fouled on the play.
Akbar releasing. Akbar all the way! And a whistle.
Phillips steps back, missed a big shot. Missed it. Weber the putback.
It's Amari's revenge.
But Jones. The flip. The bank. Blindly off the glass and good.